just as surgeons develop new tools and they have to learn new tools, you know, as doctors, we are now encountering new tools, digital tools, understanding of these, you know, new emergent type of technologies where we can collect data in real time, use, you know, automated statistics analysis or even automated machine learning to really understand populations on a much more fine and rapid scale. So the way I see it is that when I want to use technology to help people, you know, deliver better healthcare, technology really can be defined as using resources more efficiently. So if the same unit of resources, you can help more people achieve a greater effect. And my own hobby and interest is in really understanding the true use of these digital means and methods and being able to use them to help people. So who knows, 50 years down the road, some other doctor is gonna say, hey, maybe you're a quantum doctor or something, right? And we don't know. And it's a frame of mind where we keep understanding the problems of today really well. And we understand the technologies and the resources that we have in this current time. And as a doctor and having the medical insight to link it together to improve people's health, that's kind of my philosophy in approaching medicine and technology.